We really enjoyed our time in Stratford, but eventually we had to leave and we joined the Stratford Canal and head to Lapworth. As we leave Stratford Basin, we see the boat ahead disappear under Bridge 69. And when it's our turn, the sunflower shows just how low it is. You may have already noticed the lovely wrought iron bridges on the Stratford Canal. They're beautiful to look at, but by golly are they narrow. One of the worst being Canada Bridge number 60. Look at the telltale damage on the right hand side of the brickwork. From a distance, the cast iron bridges look like they're solid, but when you get close up, you'll see that there's actually a gap in the middle. This was to allow the rope for horse-drawn narrowboats to pass through. The building of the Stratford Canal was sanctioned by Act of Parliament in 1793 and began soon after. However, due to money difficulties and the significant investment required to build the flight at Lapworth, the Avon was not reached until 1816, some 23 years later.
Just a short walk from Featherbed Lane, we come into the village of Wilmcote and Mary Arden's house. Mary Arden was Shakespeare's mother.
A typical Stratford Canal narrow bridge. This photograph shows just how close we get on either side. Edston Aqueduct is a Grade 2 listed structure, and it's the longest cast iron aqueduct in England. It's one of three aqueducts on the Stratford Canal, and they're all unusual in that the towpath on the right hand side runs level with the bottom of the canal, giving the walker an eye level view of any narrowboat crossing. The classic really low footpath is very apparent to the left at Wooden Worn Aqueduct. Next to Preston Bagot Bottom Lock, we get our first sight of the little cottages with barrel-shaped roofs that are strewn along the Stratford Canal. Prudently, the roofs were built using the forms that were previously used in the construction of the canal bridges, so they're a shape that you might recognise. After a quick pit stop and a pump out at Kingswood Junction, we reverse and start our swing to go through the narrow gully to join the Grand Union. As we pass under the footbridge at Kingswood Junction, we say hello once again to the Grand Union Canal, not visited for some time in these vlogs. We leave our journey there and we continue next time to head south on the Grand Union. Join us then.